Two people were airlifted after a crash in Canton Township in Washington County last night. The wreck happened just before 9 along Miller Road and shut down the road in both directions for some time. We don't know the conditions of the two people injured. The road is back open this morning.